Today I'm making some dog treats for my pups. First I'm adding 2.5 cups of oat flour, next I'm adding 1/2 cup of pumpkin puree followed by 2 eggs. Then I'm adding 1 tablespoon of cinnamon and 2 tablespoons of honey. Then I'm gonna mix everything together till it forms a dough. Next I'm gonna sprinkle some oat flour on my board so the dough doesn't stick when I roll it out. Then I'm using these cute little bone cutouts. I'm baking them at 350 for about 30 minutes, and now it's time for the taste test.